I walk for my grandma Lorraine Kinnick, who struggled with this disease. For me, the hardest day was the day she forgot who I was. So I walk that others don't have to face that day.